the boy who knew too much. Some, you know, I guess it's me. I thought I knew everything when I was younger. Now I realize I know nothing. Niente, nada. I think that's the thing about getting older. You get more ignorant. It's quite fun, though. Maybe by the time... That's why old people are senile. Because they just lose knowledge. That's how I feel right now. When I was younger, I was a bit of a loner. And I was always on the outside looking in. And whenever you're on the outside looking in, you always defend yourself by saying to yourself, you know, I know more than you. You know, you don't talk to me, but I know everything about you. And I was very much a stalker. You know, there's a song on the album called I See You, which is literally about stalking someone who you really fancy, but you don't have the guts to go and talk to them. The pressure of the second album was there. I will never deny that. It was disgusting. It was horrible. It made you feel like you didn't want any part of anything. It made you, you know, distrust people around you. It made me, I don't know why I'm saying you, but it makes you. And, you know, it made me kind of like almost resent all the success that I had had. I'm going to put myself in a place where the things that will satisfy me and make me happiest the most are my songs and are dealing with my own personal life through my songs. So I treated it like a diary. I almost treated it like I was writing songs for a movie musical of my life. That's how I saw it. And it really helped me get lost in my own little world. Funnily enough, I don't get inspiration from other people's pop music. Very rarely. Because it makes me think, oh, like competitively. And that's very uncreative and that's very dangerous. Well, from everything, you know, I get it from everywhere. And I steal ideas from anywhere I can get them. That's one thing I will always say. I do look for ideas to use. So just be careful when you're around me, because if you give me a good idea, I'll probably use it. So when it comes to the video for Golden, it's me reenacting my 17-year-old self, dancing in my room as if no one can see me. And it's almost like it's part celebration, but part kind of ceremony. It's like begging people to give me a reason to love myself. And that's what I felt like when I was 16. And it's so funny that so many of the adults that I work with sit there and they're like, this video is weird. But the truth is, every single person does that. Hola, ¿qué tal? Yo soy Mika y estás viendo MTV España.